Cassim gazed upon the treasures within the cave. Mounds of gold and silver were heaped from floor to ceiling. Piles of silks and sacks of jewels. Cassim gathered all the treasure he could carry, only to find the door of the cave sealed shut. And by the will of Allah, he'd forgotten the password.
He cried out, "Open, Marley!"
But the door did not budge. Cassim named every grain of wheat he could think of.
Open buckwheat! Open millet!
But still, the door would not open.
Then came the sound of approaching hooves.
Sand.
Cassim ran to hide, but tripped. Sending coins spilling in every direction. Then came the muffled call of, "Open Sesame!" And the cave opened to reveal a most unpleasant collection of bandits.
Boy in the stable, yeah. And feed him to the ticking.